The greens killed me.
Fair enough. Well, now you're used to the greens.
Yeah, yeah.
No excuse.
I know. I know what comes.
Be good. right. Go! Wow!
Bad hit.
Good.
No.
Good line.
No.
Ah!
Okay.
Okay. Wow. Okay.
Okay.
Turn. Turn. Buddy.
Welcome back to another Guffalicious video and on the channel. I'm Aaron and I'm joined with Simon, the general manager at Aquella Golf and Country Club.
Yeah.
So it's nice of you to have me out here. It's a beautiful course. We're on the driving range. And yeah, what can you tell me about the club and the course?
Yeah, well, we're obviously located just 30 minutes north of Phuket International Airport. We're brand new facility, so we opened for preview play in August 1, which unfortunately wasn't the greatest timing, as they closed Phuket down a little bit for the when they reintroduced their sandbox, so it put a little bit of pressure on us with finding golfers, but we survived and we're now into sort of, shall we say, full operations. It's an 18-hole golf course. It's a resort-style golf course. It was originally a golf course here until I believe about 12 years ago. So okay. Our owners bought over the land and redeveloped the course. But so the only part that has been saved is the concept of the bunkers. sleeper phase bunkers that you see out there.
Yeah.
Everything else is completely new. Routing of the golf course, everything else. You obviously see the clubhouse is all completely new.
Yeah.
But they kept that theme.
Well, I played here 2 days ago. It was challenging, a lot of fun. The greens killed me. Faster than what I'm used to in Norway. But yeah, it's again, thanks for having me out there. I'm gonna enjoy one more round today.
Round, yeah, no problem. Enjoy it.
And yeah, hopefully score a bit better.
Well, now you're used to the beats.
Yeah, yeah.
No excuses.
I know. I know what comes. Thanks.
Yeah, every day that's you and me. All day that's us, boo. Came through that new thing. See, I don't know why I trust you. Crazy now, I'm just too on. Maybe now I'm just too gone. Maybe now I'm just looking.